Thank you. If you read the creation story, it's like one long picture. You know, the
and because he closer to the time of the Old Testament, and the church can be opened of the New Testament, and all the Jesus in chapter 233, he sees Alexander the Great come to vast territories and do it more rapidly than any of the other deaths in previous history. And one of the reasons that he was so successful is because when he conquered the Jews, he imported his value into those areas. He insisted on making major centers of education, the philosophy, the media, and medicine. Other things he took to draw the relationship with all things good. Alexander the Great was a great Greek general. Causing the known world by one image, pure rhapsody, to be identified the best way. The really win the victory was not just military, but rather to get thousands into the whole Greek world of Christ and show them that they can conquer the place, he can bring all the Greek cultures into it. He brings with him all of these Greek ideas from Greek and poetry and philosophy, and the Greeks saw the human being as the center of everything. It is sculpted, naked, human spirit with the highest expression of beauty and truth. But it's driven by the idea of human perception, beauty shows physical achievement, how good looking you are, how smart you are, what you have accomplished. All those things determine your worth. So Alexander wants to make the whole world Greek, and he wants to make the Greek world Greek, and he wants to make your world Greek, every world that he goes to have is Hellenism. Hellenism is the turning point of everything that he has. And so here's the project. And the Bible is claiming in the Bible that this is salvation for all mankind. He thought he was the Savior of all mankind. By Jesus, by claiming this passage, by the way, it is not to be the last of the book of Jesus. The King of those ideas. The King of those ideas. So when you hear it, he's born and he was conquered and then he was destroyed. He did it. So that's what? Right. Like Jesus, he's a perfect Jesus, specifically the man, Jesus. So you sweat, you work out, and you turn your body, all keeping this perception. And then, as long as you take it as a man, you have practice in the day, and you learn to read and make practical things in prayer, in philosophy, and you learn the nature of God, and you start to teach to those. It's amazing that if I'm going to be fairly incarcerated, it can be kind of wise to do it. This is amazing. All of this is part of the claim of Hellenism, and the Greeks made opposite from the pages of the story of the ancient Greeks, and involved in success. The fear is the opposite. The fear is about 24,000 people. There's no stories about the good God for anybody. Often, the information that is reported is more depth to the village. But it's so much better with one thing open. That is the strange thing of that fear. And that strange thing that not is a very depth thing. You train the people and you look at the strange depth to point about the God. And all of the mythologies that we look at in Q2. And it would be possible to hold our people to identify what is going on with all of these great mythologies about the gods and all of this kind of stuff. And it's looking at it through their symbol. And before long, they would take these things to see their own story. The always need her blessing. It's not that the Christian blessing is there. It has been born as a new covenant. When put on the earth as a new and wise, multiplied and ordered, whatever it is. It is closer to all it has, remember the distinction to suffer free from oppression, to divide the conscience of every member, and in the glory of the weak, to make the contrary to these indicators simply is not what it is. During the century of prayer, that's what he's really put. The church is coming to the opposite of the context of the prayer. It is silent, right?
Thank you.
Thank you. that is so much better than the creation. You can learn in your heart, this is the real thing right now. That's Where's the truth? All you have is
far and wide. Lord, we just need to know.